A Dutchman, Wim Hof, is famous for his ability to withstand cold water immersion, and he promotes a method which involves willpower, exposure to cold water, and breathing techniques. He has claimed that his method has beneficial effects on various conditions, but there is little scientific evidence to support this. Nonetheless, the method has a significant international following, and one group practicing it exists in Kingston, Ontario. Members meet regularly at various local sites several times a year, and it is their tradition always to do so on New Year's Day. This video shows how they apply the method. Please don't try this alone without advice on how to do so safely. A link to the group is provided in the video description.